What? No way.
No way!
No way!
What?
No
way! It's a beast sport!
No way!
It's real!
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Mixing and mixing and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle. So jump in bed and cover your head, cause Santa Claus comes to life.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Alright, you guys ready for Christmas?
Yeah.
Merry Christmas. Okay, we'll wait for Daddy to come, and then we'll say our morning prayer, and then we'll open up the gifts, okay? Oh, here's Daddy. Okay.
Daddy.
Okay, let's say prayer.
Stop, not now.
Don't, okay.
I think that's all right. Enough
fun. Okay, TJ, pass the gifts that are...
I think it might.
Polish?
Yeah, Bala's get Bala's gifts.
Okay. No, I want to open it. No,
yeah, but he's gonna pass it to you.
Pass it to you. Watch out.
Okay, get the other gifts. Hold on.
Oh, it's not Bala.
Hold on, wait. Wait until we say go. Charlie, Isaac, good. There's the Legos.
Hey, Bala, here.
Okay, what else? Wait, no, wait, that's, everything that's on the bottom, don't touch, okay? Where's the other gift? The box, there's another box. All right, but, and then some of these are the gifts that are for you guys from Grandma. We can't open those until Grandma sees it. Okay, go ahead.
Hold on, Isaac.
Bala's first.
It's a box.
Look at the puppy's back.
I feel like this is getting
really hot. Open up.
Rip it open.
Open it up. Open it up.
Help him, TJ. Okay.
What's
that box?
This is my
nephew.
I wipe up my nephew. You
what?
I gotta get 1,000 money for my nephew. A lot.
What is that?
Oh, this.
What is it?
Magnet.
It's magnets? Is that what you asked for Christmas?
Yeah.
Okay, open your next gift. You already know what this gift is because you opened it yesterday, huh?
I always like it.
The Legos?
No, I love the magnet okay. Of it.
Do the new one. Can I have one? Hold on. No. Hold on. Get your next gift. Don't start playing. Open your next gift. Vale, open your next gift. Come on. Rip it open.
It is a beautiful.
Is it a computer? No, it's not. It really isn't.
It's a book.
Oh. It's a book.
No, it's the same book.
You don't like books?
Yes.
Huh?
No.
What kind of book is it? Hold it up so we can see.
I'll open it.
Okay, open it up. Open it up. Just, what is it?
Why you put my neck on it? I mean, I'm looking for my neck on it.
That is your gift. That was your present that you chose.
Oh, no.
You got everything you wanted for Christmas. Legos, magnets, and a Nerf gun. Yeah. All right. Okay, it is Isaac's turn. Okay, Isaac, start with the little one.
Earbuds.
What is it?
Earbuds.
How old do you think you are?
Earbuds!
Wow! Is that what you wanted? All right, next. This gift is his, Dad. Okay, open it up.
Yeah, it is.
Rip it open, rip it open. It's a game console, your own game console, but all the, right here, look, rip it open. So these are all the games that, these are like older games that we played, like Wreck-It Ralph, Lion King.
Wreck-It Ralph.
Sorry, Aladdin, and Star Wars, Tetris. So yeah. So Tetris is a, and then these are all the other games here.
Ooh.
Yeah. So we could connect it to one of the monitors and you could play.
Not yours.
Okay, next. Who's next? Charlie?
Yes.
Hold on.
Let's see.
Bring this big box. Charlie can open up. That's for the whole family.
Oh. Then why did you say it was just for mom?
Dad lied.
Look at this monkey line.
Hold on, let me see. Make sure there's the right box.
It's the one I wrapped.
Charlie, come over here.
Dad, come to the yellow chair.
Is it the one that you wrapped?
I didn't wrap it.
I didn't wrap this.
Oh.
You wrapped it. No. It's an Amazon box.
Yeah, green. That's the right one.
Okay.
And then, hold on. Bring this box.
That's
a mom.
It's
green. Yeah, it's green.
It's
mom. Put it down over there.
Get yours. Get yours, TJ.
And bring the big box. That's me.
That's over you.
Here. Yeah. Over here. Okay, right there.
Get yours, TJ.
Get yours, TJ.
Okay, so what do you got, TJ? A
scooter.
Oh, a scooter, okay. Okay, open that other gift that you have. Yeah.
This is from my friend Wyatt that plays on my baseball team.
Okay, let's see.
No.
What is it?
It's one of those sweatshirts that you wear when you go to baseball.
Nice. It's like practice gear.
Yeah.
All right, awesome. Okay, go ahead, Charlie.
This is for our whole family.
Yeah, that's for all of you guys.
So, Dad never opened up the Amazon box. I have no idea what's in it.
I don't know how to open this part up, but...
Take a knife to it.
Just rip it open. Come on, you know how to rip it open.
What the heck? What is that?
Take it out. Just for all of you.
What the heck?
What is it?
I don't know what it is.
Donna, can you explain? What is it?
It's a laser.
Laser
dead.
Put these things on your chest.
Set.
And then...
Oh, okay. Wait, let me see. Point it to me. It's called a infrared toy gun set. Okay. All right. Everything your dad wanted when he was little, he got for you guys.
Well, I kind of want it.
Okay, what's this?
That's for you and DJ. Pick it out. Pick your color and give one to Dizzy.
Wait.
There's an earmuff.
Earmuff? Oh, shooting!
Let's go! I told him for Christmas and he gave us this. What color is it?
It's blue and green.
Put it on.
I call blue. Not green.
Nice. Put on your
bags, TJ.
Those are bags that go. What is this for again?
Shooting.
When you go shooting.
Yeah, because our ears heard it last time we
Let's see.
Yes, sir.
I have these
AirPods, yeah.
Isaac, there's no difference.
Come on.
I'm glad I got this.
Who's popping it?
Tush.
Oh, there's Tush.
What are those other boxes over
okay,
there?
Okay, Charlie, you can open up my box.
Can I
eat
too?
Aren't you
going to
open up yours?
You can open up.
Can I too?
Because you don't.
Oh, it's food!
It's food!
It's veggie sticks!
Mom, can you open this?
Seriously, hon? Like, you had to go like with duct tape.
Ah. Open. Finish up. Open up.
Oh. What? No way.
No way.
No way.
What?
No way.
It's a beast fort.
No way.
It's real. It's real. Let's go.
Move, son.
It's a beast fort. It's a beast fort.
I'll give you that.
No way.
No.
There's no way.
Did you
mind? Yeah, I'll buy for you. Come here. Come here.
Charlie, what did I tell you?
Wait.
Look at me.
Okay. Go give your hug. Give a hug to mom. Merry Christmas.
Love you. Why don't you go get your present, hon, that you bought for yourself?
Mom, did I have another present for me?
All right, what is it? Stop, sweetie. Oh, wow. Which version is this? You know they have different versions? Wow, thank you, Santa Claus.
Open that.
Got me a joint, like a gimbal. Okay, so Donna already had his gun, but he got some additions to his gun. What did you get?
Okay, I got this one.
What is it?
That's a sight.
What is it?
And then this door is still over here. There's the red dot and the magnifying.
The but scope?
It's not a scope. It's kind of a scope, but it's different from the scope. Because you can use it like a scope. Because the magnifier, you can move it to the side. Because you use the red dot when you shoot it like the fast.
But what's all that stuff right here? What's all this? I never saw this on your gun right here. What is all that?
There's a flashlight. I have it.
A
before.
Flashlight?
Yeah. But
and what's the other thing?
This one is a tripod. That's a tripod.
Oh,
it makes it look like an LMG.
A what, Charlie?
LMG.
What is that?
It's a light machine gun.
Whatever. Okay.
But there's a magnifier in the red, though. That's what I ordered.
Okay. So let me look through the magnifying thing and see what I can see. Point it up.
You can see the red dot.
Shoot, over there.
On what?
Dude.
Dude.
Can you see it?
Where am I looking?
Right here.
Okay. Can you like point it down? There you go.
Except for brothers.
Okay, so
it's
look.
It's two brothers, even better.
So right here, This is the Legends Flashback console. You just connect it. And it has like a...
No, you gotta put it on it.
A charger. And everything's already inside this thing. Like all the games. So we got the boys. This was Charlie's. I also got him these Adidas shoes. Charlie's likes to be a little extravagant. And then a watch. They also got a watch. Okay. And these are TJ's new shoes that we got him. Isaac got new shoes as well, but he's been wearing it for maybe 1 or 2 weeks so far. These are Isaac's shoes. He's already been wearing them for almost 2 weeks now, but they're the Cloud Foam. I had to make sure that Isaac got something that is comfortable on his feet because he'd be walking slow back home from school. Okay, this, TJ wanted this scooter because it's a trick scooter, right, TJ?
Uh-huh.
Okay, so let's put it on. Ooh, it's pretty heavy duty. Wow, that's nice. Where's the rest? Where's the clips to put it in?
Aww.
So get off, Bale. All right, so here, right, I'm going to show you. My husband, he made a farmhouse table. Bale, can you get off? Get off, please. He made a farmhouse table, as you can see. Oops. I'm using my new gimbal that my husband got for me.
Sorry guys, that we hit.
So basically it's really heavy. And so he's going to go get the legs and we're gonna screw the legs on up here. Okay, so it looks like everything that they have is all attached. Here, let's move these chairs out of the way.
No.
Yeah, no. We need to move it out of the way. Move it to the kitchen. All right, come on. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Right on. Come on, TJ. Come on, Charlie.
Okay.
Can Charlie handle?
So here's the legs. And Donna has to screw it on.
Okay. Let's flip it over.
Ow, I just stepped on something.
Hey, flip it over.
Ow.
Charlie,
do you hear him?
Flip it over.
Do you hear what he says?
Right there.
Please make it. Please make it.
Can you
please?
Can you
please? All right.
Now you made me
Pick it up.
You made it over. Right there.
He's far. Is the new table that my husband made. So basically, he made it out of what? What is it? 4x4s? 2x4s? 2x6?
There's a crack right here.
1x6.
So basically, my husband found this off of the internet and he printed, by Anna White, yeah. So we've been on her website a few times and she does DIY building plans. And so this is the table that he made. It's exactly the same. So, but he went a little darker on the stain. And then he put the, what is it like, poly, what is it called, honey? Polyethanol or something like that, something. To make it have that little glossy look on there. And that when we're like wiping the table, it's like smooth. And so, yeah, this is the product. And then he did a bench as well. Okay, so that is our Christmas morning. As you can see, and I forgot to tell you, so as you see, we have a lot of office chairs as our table chairs. And the reason why is because all our regular chairs broke. So that's another reason why my husband wanted to make this bench and this table, because our lightweight bodies have been breaking every chair that we get. The only sustainable chairs that we've had are these office chairs that somehow my parents got and gave it to us. So we've been using them. I really like using them because they're just more comfortable than the regular table chairs. But we will be finding, we're probably gonna go look and purchase some chairs for our dining room set. We have this bench, we just probably need like four more chairs, right? And that's it. Well, thank you everyone, and have a Merry Christmas, and thanks for watching. Bye.